our equipment, as you guys can see, we have it on the tarp. That's where we like to keep stuff. The parking lot, the gravel and whatnot, it's gonna tear stuff up. We'll give them a few minutes. Myself and Patrick will be your lead instructors today. Obviously,
the water line. Stop right at the water line. Remember, don't completely unlink yourselves, because if there's any current, guess what's going to happen? So we need to be sure that as we're doing all of our motions in the water, that we're staying connected to everybody at all times. Okay?
So the rib angles, the waist, and the thighs that you have.
Yep.
For right now, just leave them kind of loose. You guys ready to get back to the drink?
Yep.
All right, let's make our way down there.
Take life or life depending on it, cause it's done!
All right, rescue.
Hey, that's a good toss.
Everyone has their immersion suit?
Yep.
Okay, go!
Having that marine